It's to Giroux, the right wing feed for Couturier. He'll play it in on the right side for either Van Riemsdyk or Giroux, but neither could get to it. Hainsey couldn't reach the puck. It's Couturier getting to it now for Giroux. Giroux tried to center it, got to the blue paint. Van Riemsdyk digging away, he scores! Van Riemsdyk will get his second as he kept jabbing away and it found its way through. It's 3-1 Philadelphia.
Unbelievable play. The puck was sitting behind Anderson. Nobody on the ice acknowledged it, neither did the ref. We could see it plain as day, a foot over the goal line. Finally, the ref saw it. I think JVR saw it at that point. And a Flyers celebration began. Claude Giroux tried to squeeze this out and just didn't get it all the way. There's the puck. See the puck behind, behind, behind. There was a delayed reaction for everybody. Good job, JVR. Does he know where the money is? It's painted blue. That's blue money.
He has 23 goals now, and this is 55th game.